This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to a great fall color species in Indiana, and that's the sumac group. This particular species, what you're seeing here, is winged sumac. It's fairly common across the southern part of the state, although we've found it in a few other locations. But we can also run into, on our upland areas, staghorn sumac and smooth sumac as well. And all of those will produce some really nice, brilliant red fall colors. And if you recall, we see these red fall colors produced primarily by the compound anthocyanin, which is produced in the fall and starts to show up once the chlorophyll starts breaking down into the leaves. We can tell this is winged sumac by, number one, all the sumacs have alternate leaf arrangement, compound leaves, and then winged sumac has this interesting wing structure on the main stem of this large compound leaf. And it, in fact, does look like a little wing or miniature leaf right on that stem with the leaflets attached on the side. Another characteristic for winged sumac are these drooping groups of red fruit. Several of their other species of sumac will have fruit sticking up in the air. And poison sumac, which we'll typically find only in wetland habitats, has white fruit. These small trees typically do grow in clusters because they root sprout. And so we can find large groups of these, typically in open areas where they get plenty of sunlight, providing a lot of color on our roadsides and woodland edges for the fall season.